Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I am going to show you how to customize the Angular Kanban header, Swimlane, and card using the template property. Look here, the Kanban component shows the header with icons, the Swimlane header with images, and the card with information about the task ID, description, and priority. Let's see the code used to achieve this design. First, I will open my existing Angular application, where the Kanban component is configured, to show the work in progress of a software development project. If you want to learn how to add the Kanban component to an Angular app, please refer to the video linked in the card above or in the description below. Let me run this application using the command ng-serve. See here, the Kanban component is rendered, with the software development work in progress. Also, notice that the Swimlane is enabled for Kanban cards. Let me show you the steps to add an icon to the Kanban header using templates. First, create a template using the ng-template tag and give it the reference name, template. To access these column model fields inside the template section, let me create a temporary variable called data. As I said before, I am going to display an icon and text in the Kanban header, so I define a division element with the class header template wrap and two span elements with the appropriate classes to align the icon and text in the UI. Then, assign these column model fields, key field, and header text to the span elements using a data parameter. Next, I need to add icons, so I navigate to the style.css file and define a font face with a specific source path and name its font family so that I can start accessing the required font icons for this Kanban at the application level. Then, for these class names, eKanban, header template wrap, and header icon, I set the defined font family and set the appropriate content values to access the needed font icon. Furthermore, I also set margin left to 15 pixels in the header text class. As you can see, custom icons are added to each column. Now, let me show you how to add an image to the Kanban Swimlane's header using the template property. First, I create a template using the ng-template tag and give it the reference name, Swimlane Settings Template. To access these Swimlane settings fields inside the template section, let me create a temporary variable called data. As I said, I am going to display an image in the Kanban Swimlane header, so I define a division element with the class eSwimlane header and add image element inside the division element. Then, I add a source path for the image using a source attribute and set an alternate name for the image using a data parameter. After that, I add the span element and assign this Swimlane settings field, key field, using a data parameter. Next, I navigate to the style.css file and define a custom height and width for the image inside this class eSwimlane header image. Look at the Kanban now, Swimlane headers are displayed with images. Finally, I will show you how to display additional information like task priority in the Kanban cards using the template. Here, I create a template using the ng-template tag and give it the reference name, Card Settings Template. To access these data source fields inside the template section, let me create a temporary variable called data. I am going to display task ID, summary, and priority in the card, so I define a division element with the class eCardWrapper and three span elements with the appropriate classes to align the text content in the UI. Then, I assign these data source fields, title, summary, and priority to the span element using a data parameter. I also assign text content, priority for the span element, which will be displayed before the priority of the task. Next, I navigate to the style.css file and define a font size, padding, and font weight for the text content in the UI. Notice here, the newly added content task priority is shown in the card. Let me summarize what we have seen. I showed you the ways to customize the Kanban header, swimlane, and card using the template property. You can download a working example from the GitHub link in the description for this video. I have also included a link where you can see if you're eligible for our community license, which provides you with a free license key to use our products. If you found it useful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching this video.